Scythe here, playing some Layers of Fear, going in blind, like always when it comes to horror games. So I hope you guys will enjoy this. I have no idea what this game is about, playstyle, or anything. So let's do this. I'll look at that later. New game. Let's get this started. Hey, welcome to the stream, everyone. How are you? How are you guys?
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way.
There's still a way.
A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Every portrait. Okay, so this is an indie game. Something about portraits. Hey, Annie, what's up? How are you? How are you today? I don't have a webcam on my PS4. I mean, on my Xbox One. Thank you for coming tonight, though. This is the very beginning of the game. One below knee prosthetics. How the hell did they fuck up the length? Cool. Rat poison. I'm going in blind, so yeah, I've never played this game before. It's supposed to be a horror game, but so far it's not that creepy. But I have no reflection. Cool, we'll leave that out. We'll leave the lights on. Alrighty. Anything important in here? Okay. I am playing Layers of Fear. Print rose d'or burnt rose burnt umber sienna brushes 25 air fresheners 50 apples 10 kilograms and booze 30. Good to know. Anything in this room? No, nothing in this room? These guys are going to have an expensive as all hell, electric bill. Oh, I didn't see this picture the first time. Oh, okay. Sir, I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Thank you. Oh, I can't even see. So, we'll do that when I have light, assuming I get light. So we'll go upstairs now. That actually gave me a jump scare slightly. Wasn't expecting to just fall. Just a tad. I just wasn't expecting it to fall. It was just a jump scare. What is the point of this game? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Hey Miguel, how are you today? I'm sorry I make it up tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised. My dear friend, let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind? I know you're going through some rough times right now, and I really do. That's why I've agreed to let you do those illustrations in the first place, for old time's sake. I even deliberately gave you a trivial task, because I expected Little Red Riding Hood to be something you can draw in your sleep. But I didn't expect to get this demented nightmare fuel you submitted for a kid's bedtime story. There's no way in hell I'm using this, and I already regret agreeing up to a payment in advance. Please get your shit together. Your old pal, Liam Buxton, Whispered Tale Publishing House. Oh! So this is gonna be a Little Red Riding Hood story? That's what it sounds like to me. Which in that case, I'm interested. Cause that's actually a really demented story. Nothing in there. Alright, Miguel, I'll see you in a little bit. Hey, Gain, welcome to the stream. Thank you for coming. I've already been in that room. Let me go over here. I kicked the ball, that's all that was. That door's locked. Alright, Miguel. Welcome back. Hold on, let me refresh real quick. Because I updated the stream prior to starting. Really? Why does my title never change? Like, I even updated before I started streaming. There we go, it's fixed. Okay. QQQ. Alrighty, anything else in this room that is important? So, I'm gonna leave doors open of rooms I've been in, just so I remember. I did not see what you said, Annie. Hey, little sis, what's up, man? How are you? Paints. lost it. You lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Alrighty, still a little confused on what's going on. I'm so sick and tired of talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done, before you go to sleep. I just don't understand what's going on so far. Get it right this time? This change in weight. What? The house changed. Oh gosh, what have I gotten myself into? Wait, there's a man behind the curtain? I didn't see him. Going in circles. Save the date. Request the pleasure of your company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday, the 9th of June at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. What? Four, eight, five? Hey, welcome to the stream, everyone. Who all is here right now? Alrighty, just you three. Thank you guys for staying. What do you mean my battery controllers are low? This might end up being a short stream because I can't find my other battery pack. Oh! Oh God, is this Pandora's?
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Past holds back. Look closer. Oh my God. Never forget. This is somewhat creepy. Not overly creepy, just enough to have, like, shivers. That made it worse. I am so confused as well. And the intro, there's something about pictures. Paint deep lies.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Not that round. She's, like, very thin. What do you mean you're not that round? Alrighty, welcome back, Annie. Oh my god, that's so loud. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay, good. So what I'm getting the gist of is this person who I am, his wife died, and she's haunting the house. That's the gist of the game I've got so far. And I'm enjoying it. I'm really confused at the same time. Sheska, you've probably played this before. So you probably know if I'm right or not. Am I right about the synopsis of the game so far? Shit, I could've... Oh. See, I was debating between this, second playthrough of Outlast, or second playthrough of Resident Evil 7. But since I've never played this before... Gotcha. Yeah, I enjoyed Outlast 7. Resident Evil 7. Oh my god! I don't like it when it gets completely dark because I can't see. I know that's the point. When I played Resident Evil 7. I found Outlast a more scarier game. I beat Resident Evil 7 in 2 nights. I loved the game, don't get me wrong. It was definitely by far, in my opinion, one of the best Resident Evil games ever. Shit, where's the door? I lost the door. I'm super confused. I don't know what this wants me to do. I tried going through the door, but I can't walk past it. Oh.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Killed my wife. Okay. Those are flamingos? Bleeding flamingos. Hate lost, even now. You deserve it. Finish it. Does this game save automatically? Okay. Alright, so I guess one more small section. And then I have work in the morning, so I'm gonna be getting off here soon. Oh, yummy. Alrighty, so I guess this is the only way to go. Yeah, that's what I stopped to look up to see how to autosave. Dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you are upset and I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself, I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with risk of failure. I have stated that. I assure that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Personally speaking, I believe we have done the best job possible considering the extent of tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your opinion, and I can certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to think writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate the situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from any further correspondence. Let me make it absolutely clear that I will not tolerate any further threats aimed at my staff, my family, or myself. If you wish to seek psychological help, I can have my assistant provide contact information for several specialists who would be more than compliant to help you get through these hard times. With regard and best wishes for you and your wife, William H. Green, M.D.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
You're creepy, Dad, bud. Cheska, how often should I, go back to the workshop? I'll take you there when I need to, okay. Okay, I'll go up, later. Okay. Okay, I gotta go up now. I am super confused. I don't know what this game wants from me. Thank you. God. It's super creepy. Warning signs. The following list is a compilation of the most common symptoms of schizophrenia, are typically diagnosed between the ages 15 and 25. The disorder is known to affect older patients as well. Note that these symptoms are not exclusive to schizophrenia and should by no means be treated as conclusive evidence of this particular affectuation. In order to obtain a proper diagnosis, you should contact a qualified specialist, a psychologist, Blank expressions, stares, and often space, yes. Involuntary facial movements, yes. Insomnia, haven't noticed. Unusual gestures or postures, always had that. Unable to experience joy from activities, definitely. Depersonalization, what does that even mean? Awkward, clumsy moment might be from the accident. Prone to anger, resent, more passive-aggressive. Lack of motivation, yes. Suicidal tendencies. Oh. Okay. Stupid rat, go away. Make up your mind. Back in this room. Okay, what's up with the globes? Can you answer me that question? Okay. You don't think they mean anything? Okay. Because that's like the third one I've seen. Now, is there possible to miss anything? Because I've been trying to look in every single room and everything before I even proceed. Welcome back. Cannot be undone. Cannot be undone. It cannot be undone. It cannot be undone. What can't be undone? I did just walk through a mirror, and that really freaked me out. Good boy. You want this as well? What do I want as well? Once great eyes, new painting left out of galleries. What is witness today while entirely worth is in artistic terms, might be an invaluable case study for a psychologist. These harsh words came from none other than Jason Hughes, the famed critic, was one of the first to appreciate the work of, and whose praise once contributed to his first spectacular success. The problem with that, Sheska, is I don't have a computer that can run them at this moment. They are already downloaded to my Steam, and I can't stream them. I can play them and upload them to YouTube, but I can't interact with you guys live stream and all that and stuff like that. Other Victor's success when asked if sectoral criticism is indeed called for, especially in light of recent tragic events. He is yeah, but I can definitely play him and put him up on YouTube. Do you guys have my YouTube information? Hold on. There's all my social media. Yeah, I have a lot of games that I plan on playing. Once I get a working computer, what the fuck? Oh my god, that scared me. But I want to do the Fatal Frame games. On a PS2 emulator. I just don't wanna go the wrong way. Oh, really? Even the emulator? That's very true. I absolutely love horror games. So, did I skip a door? First one's better than the second one. Isn't there like six of them though? Thank you. Are you riding anywhere? No, no riding anywhere. Okay. Take your time, no rush. Pressure connectors. Interesting. Oh my gosh, though. This is creepy. Gotcha, thank you. I have no idea what I'm doing, so...
Dumpling all around, dumpling all around, dumpling all around...
I'm actually really confused.
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
I just thought it was an empty beer bottle again. Late even now, lost alone, you deserve a grave for you. Finish it.
Thank you.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
Ooh. Did this change at all? Hate, even now lost alone, you deserve it, a grave for you, finish it. Faguent, welcome to the stream, thank you for coming tonight. How are you? I actually need to get off soon. I have work in the morning. This way. Creator's block? Oh my god. June, don't forget. That actually scared me. September 15th, more notes today, even worse than before. The sad part is, I agree with every word. Oh, nice.
You ordered a true portrait, so that's what I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense into your stupid face!
Alrighty, and tomorrow, I think, well, not tomorrow, I think I am going to end the stream here. I played it a little longer than I had wanted to. I will definitely be playing this tomorrow. Well, I plan to. Depends on work schedule, but I definitely plan on playing it tomorrow. Thank you all for coming tonight. Remember, I am doing a giveaway. I'm giving away a Maki Nishikino statue from Love Live. I'm extending the giveaway because I only had a few people enter. And, so just let me know if you guys want to enter. You have to be following me to enter it. And, I'll put you guys on the list, and when I do the drawings, I will, call out the winner at the end of the month. Bye-bye.